certain helmets would have perk boost. I didn't
Hell
know
yeah, it
that.
does.
That
Y'all
would
remember how to
help
get that
too.
perk boost?
I don't even know how to get the heads.
So I don't know about the wolf one. I know the Margov ones. You gotta kill two different types of Margov to get the Margov head.
Cool.
What does the Keeper helmet do? Like, what perk is it for? Alright.
I'll take that baby right there. That's the one I want right there. Fuck the onions. Yeah, that's
Yeah,
the one we
that's the
get
one we
added.
had. That's the wolf.
Wolf.
I like how back I remember back in the day, Black Ops 2, there were secret perks. Like they didn't have anything that was definite. Like you didn't have like a hat or something that definitely gave it to you. Yeah.
All right, so I need to plug my headphones in too. Yep. No. All right, guys, let's hit the gobble gong. He sucked the pecker punch. Take me with you. Look at this. Crazy.
Rock, drifting through space.
Move away. It's not gonna give you anything. It doesn't like you.
Obviously, things haven't gone.
Fate, it doesn't like you, bro.
I blame myself, but honestly, I
what does that mean? I got shopping spree. Forget y'all. I'm gone.
Magic.
Oh, I think I just got one too. Nah, I got undead Milwaukee.
Hold on, let me see if I can hit it while I'm doing this.
Yeah, we ain't gonna be able to beat this.
Yes, you are. Just run around. All you gotta do is run
nope,
around.
Nope. You have to stay here, I think. As soon as you left the circle, all the redness disappeared. All the smoke disappeared.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah, I didn't know it would do that either. That's a good thing to know, though. Yeah, dual dip, so it stopped. Or maybe, well, I don't know. I think that's the
I'm
way
trying
it
to
is.
Run and just quickly open some doors for us to move around. I thought I could just hit it and you could just stay there, you know?
Yeah, but...
Take a second. Okay, I got one piece.
That was the last zombie.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Hey, hold on 1 second. Make sure no zombie kills me. Hey there, Arnold.
Could have sworn it just said survive.
I'm back. I just had to get my charger right. Huh? Aapne headphones ke saath laga lo. Ek headphone kaan mein laga lo. You can. Yeah. Main camera idhar kar deta. All right, guys. Anybody got any good gobble gums we can use? Hey, we have to go look at our challenges before we keep doing these.
Yeah, save a zombie at the end of the round. Cause I got fire cells.
Fire cells.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm down. I didn't know you guys had started doing that. I got trapped between that and the zombies.
It's over.
Come get me.
We still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
Yeah.
Let's show them how we throw down on planet Earth.
Lead him. Lead the crawler. Lead the crawler. Everybody get to the box.
Hold on, hold on. I need to find a box.
And stop killing, please.
I did. I just reduced all the...
No,
I got undead men walking anyway. Here, there, slow down. Go ahead.
Good looking.
Hold on. I don't know where the other box is.
Just take that one, Abdul. Sorry, that near that.
Alright. Alright, hit it spawn. Whenever you ready. Whenever he's ready, burn is ready.
You're at spawn? Wow.
Yeah. I hit one, you better hurry up.
No.
I'm gonna wait till you start blinking. I mean all the way blinking.
Alright.
Yeah, hit it if you got it.
You're good now. I'm almost there.
Fate, you can come across. I can share to the box with you. Don't worry about it.
Wow, the door ain't open. Wow, motherfucker. I was starting to get lonely.
Throw your grenades away, Fate. We have traveled far together, Rhaegar. Hey, get the zombie away from me, brother. Thanks.
Jesus Christ, fucking bitch.
Peacekeeper. All the freak bags' jaws are gonna drop. Off. Ooh, you got the roof. Alright.
I wonder where you going. Maybe even salvation.
Keep the zombies
two
away
sniper
from me.
Rifles. Oh my god, man. A Banshee and two sniper rifles. And then the Argus.
Alright. Until they can fall no more. Give me something good.
Then the CUDA. Never a bad time. Man, I'm getting ripped off. It is my favorite kind of kill after all. VMP.
Oh god, Vesper. Gonna go splat, splat, splat. Let me know when you want to hit it, I'll just step away. Small, lightweight,
slings bullets. That belongs in my fun book. Right alongside that bit about. Wow, Mary. Come on, man. Give me something freaking good.
Yep.
I got ripped off the whole time.
Yep.
I got the Peacekeeper. I got the Wave Gun. And I got a brick C205.
I need a Perkaholic, man.
Ain't a Perkaholic. forgot to throw that in there.
Alright, we got three zombies here. We should start doing all these gates. Let's just get the gates done.
Alright, I'll do the one at spawn. I just left there anyway. I can go back and do it.
Alright, I need to kill one zombie so I have 1500. We need to open one door, alright? We got three zombies here.
Anybody still hear me?
Yeah. What'd you say, Fire?
What's the Apothicon? Is it this, the rift area? Where all the portals go to?
No, that's just a central, rift area.
It's gotta be, cause, I don't think nowhere else would be called the Apothicon.
Probably. You could be right. Alright, undead man walking is about to fade away. Alright, anybody riding with me? Or I'm leaving.
Okay, y'all ain't getting the shield pieces? What's up with that?
Fate, I'm right here. With you.
I did the first one. Y'all heard me. I did the first, I did the one in, spawn.
Motherfucker.
Alright, I'm rifting off of here. I mean, I'm jumping off of here, not rifting. I'm gonna jump. Alright, I'm in Mob of the Dead Part 2.
That door is 1500.
Yeah, I'm trying to close a window or something. Maybe I'll take a stab at her. Hold on. Yep, I got 1500. Which door you want me to open? Talking about this door right here, right? Alright, I'm... Well, somebody with 500 hit this. I still have not looked at my challenges.
Where y'all at?
We're at the Mob of the Dead slash this, so...
I was just there. Go there. Let me do this shit right quick. Oh, y'all did it already.
No, I need somebody with 500.
I mean, if I can find you, I come. Is it through the cafeteria?
No, I'm on this. I'm on the other mob at the end.
Up the stairs.
Yeah, jump the roof.
All right, here I come.
Burn, take the zombie away from me or something, at least so when he comes, we don't have to worry about the zombie being there and end the round.
It's probably going to end it anyway.
What do you need? Where you at, dude? What you need?
I'm right here. Hit this.
Oh, okay. Your demise is imminent.
I know we've had our differences. Yep, zombie died.
That's okay. No problem. It seems my
eagerness to vanquish the horde has left me low on ammo. Alright, yeah, he dropped a freaking power up.
Do not get that nuke. Alright, I need to check my challenges.
Come on, let go. I need to take mine too. I think
we should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. Alright, complete the trial without killing any zombies, okay. So I just gotta make sure I don't kill any zombies doing these rounds of the things. Oh, okay.
Equip the dragon shield.
Elemental mob walls.
Oh, I got an easy one. Equip the dragon shield is one of my challenges.
Kill five zombies on each island within the same round. But that's a hard one.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do that last time.
Oh, this has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Right here. Yep.
I'm guessing those. What are the spiders? The things with the mouths that look like
mouths? No, they're spiders. No, they actually
spiders. Spiders like from Zetsu. Except they're more aggressive.
Huh. That mob of the big.
Round ended. I don't know. Somebody's got that webbed. Alright, we need to go back. We need to go back.
Because
we need to go right here.
Go back to Drizzen Drop.
Drizzen Drop. We have. Not done that one yet.
Yeah, we did. That we just came from Drizzen Drop, then.
No. We came from Decibel.
Alright, go to Decibel then.
I'm there.
Alright, watch the back. I mean, watch the front. I got the back because they don't come out their way because we was in that way. I need to go and get the damn profit share in the early round before we can go and get our money up.
Yep.
Yeah, let me go and go try to get that.
Alright.
Night, Sama. Nice.
The new Gobblegum profit share. If you stay around the person who's got it, everybody gets the same amount of money. Everybody shares money.
Come on, I got it.
He's got it. Let's go, we just gotta start killing now.
Where are y'all at?
We're at the Zisabu, the last one we just did. Yeah.
Round ended?
Yeah.
Sweet, got my perk.
Let the darkness consume you. Rain death from above, my palace.
Hey, I ain't no pushover. Oh, what?
Oh, we're gonna get max ammo anyway into this round, so might as well.
Sure. Running a little dry. Again.
Where the last motherfucker at? See, they do that every time I pop this gun. They be on that bullshit.
You gotta hear
the treasure hunt.
I had to throw a grenade in the hole of the map.
You gotta hear the sound where the sound for the zombie is coming for, and that's where he's stuck.
It's not a zombie, though.
It's not a zombie, yeah. There he is.
It's a flying thing.
Okay.
Got it.
If you pay my attention.
Oh, this shit lasts 10 minutes though. That's that's the good thing about it.
The things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a
wait.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for it.
Shadow Man and his apothecon pal.
Oh, I'm about to go down. What? Oh. Come on, who's watching the bag?
What you doing?
Oh my god.
I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. It's raining meat. What a mess with the laws of the universe. This is what happens.
Oh, watch it go.
Yeah, I'll just step back and let me use a turret the next round. Oh wow, I fell through the freaking portal.
Alright.
Double points!
Additional
payment for our efforts? I accept.
Where's the guy with the money? Why are you going all the way up?
I just went to open the door.
We all trying to get money and you leave.
Nah, I won't. I ain't going nowhere.
So, Jack, you notice anything off in the bag Nikolai sold in Stalingrad? Many things were off on our last mission, Dempsey.
I'm coming back. Alright. Nah, I ain't leaving. Oh, wrong wall.
Hey, let me use a turret.
Go ahead.
I think I gotta kill like 15 or get a turret.
Save a zombie. Y'all heard me?
Yeah, because he got rid of his money gobble gun.
Yep.
I got fire, see ya.
I need to go get a gobble gun end of this round anyway before you pop it. Because I need to
fuck
the hollow.
If you get the challenge, you have to kill them with a reflector beam. You can hit these towers over here and they reflect back at the zombies.
Which tower?
Hold on. There might be the last one, Tate.
Yeah, get rid of your grenades, man.
Get rid of your grenades. Thank God he ain't kill it.
Yeah, you guys need to get rid of those.
Did you build the shield yet?
Nope. I'm gonna go get a piece right now. I know one on me.
I got crate power. Hold on. I need to hit the gobble gum again. But actually, I'll wait till. Where's the box around here?
Okay. Don't buy the box though. I'm gonna hit the fire to remember.
I know. I'm saying, where is the box around here?
I don't know. I'm going back to spawn like I always do.
I'm gonna go over there. Actually, I found a box. Why would you? With
all this mayhem unfolding, get back to that portal.
Yeah, man, we gotta keep two at least now, man. Let's just keep two. Get rid of them grenades. Yeah. Alright, one get the, you want to take the front, I'll take the back, don't worry about it.
Alright, I got you.
Oh shit, I'm about to go down.
Okay, this shouldn't end the round. That
explosion is nah, there'll still be more.
Yeah. Let me go out here and run the train.
We gotta keep two.
Hello, stop. I'm running a train. Let me run a train.
Alright, you do that. I'm gonna kill anybody that comes on this platform.
Yeah.
His train consists of only one zombie.
It's the only one. Hold on, it's two.
He's got two.
Alright. I'm going to spawn. I'm gonna holler at y'all. Good day. Alright. At least I told you before I just bounced out the way.
Hold on, I'm gonna go somewhere else too.
And the bad thing about it, I don't even know how to get back to spawn. But I'm gonna find it. Well, take your comfortable ass to dive and drive. I'm going back home where I was born at Spawn. Let's see what gun I want to get rid of, because the Peacekeeper is all right with me and the Thunder Gun. Y'all ready?
I want to get rid of this Peacekeeper.
The Peacekeeper, all right with me. I don't know I'm going to get rid of that motherfucker if it's. I get another jump on. Fire fail.
Dr. Monty seems cool and all, but he seems, I don't know, a little bit sketchy.
That unlocked pack a point this round too. And
my mom always told me not to talk while chewing. She'd forgive me this time. SMG brings so much glee for me.
What? Well, every single time, I swear to God, the zombie finds me, man. I'm about to blow his head off.
Kill it. I got two. I got every two of them over here. Kill it, fam. I got you this time. I got two of them over here.
Ooh, I got the little Arnie's.
I got Undead Man walking if y'all need it.
I got gravity spikes.
You can buy a gumball too right now.
That's cool. I didn't pop it.
Why they still running?
I didn't pop it. I said.
I said, go on, pop that whole damn shit.
Well. Too late. Think quicker. Yeah, I got a Haymaker pack of punch. I got the Rift E9.
I got the Banshee. The Rift E9 and the Thunder Gun. Hey man, they unlock pack of punch, man. Come on. And build this shield. The shield is in the Eisen Drop. The last piece is in the Eisen Drop, bro.
Why'd you guys build the shield there?
I know. I said the last piece is in the Eisen Drop.
Oh. Yeah, we still gotta go turn that power on.
I don't remember which one that is.
Alright, let's go, Burn. I'm gonna go there from here. No, I'm at the. Yeah, you gotta jump rift till you get there.
Don't start it until I get there, cause I need to use that beam reflection to kill zombies.
Okay. Yeah, where y'all at?
I'm at Origin, running to Origin. Area. Alright,
right
here,
we meet up. Yep. Meet me at Sensible then. We did save her. I remember. Pick me up on the way. In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this. Man, I don't be knowing these maps. Dimension. I don't know what the hell y'all talking about. On the fucking table. So just pick your ball up on the way. Fairness, Maxis
was a bit of a wild card. I mean, where's the jump thing? Hold on. It's not just side to side. Drone. Time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugger if I know how we're gonna get him out. Okay, yeah, you're right. We gotta jump from here now. There should be a jump here. In the basement. Yeah, we do.
Hey, that dude. Gonna follow you.
Yep. There we go, we're at the theater. Yep.
I caught a ride, cuz I seen y'all dude. Oh, y'all going the wrong way. It's the way.
No, I just wanted to check if there was any head available. That's all.
Oh, okay.
Nothing.
Some head.
Heads.
You wanted some head. You wanted some head.
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any. Yeah, he's right. Not all of them good. My character said this brings back some memories. Not all of them good.
Ooh. We got one zombie left.
Trying to get rid of my grenades real quick before he hits me.
He's gonna die when this thing starts.
Okay, somebody. I'll say take him away from here.
Alright, let me see if I can get back into that glitch.
Alright, you ready, Burner?
Yeah.
Don't start that hoe. We are Legion.
We are many. Okay. That's a little tricky, but.
Where was it at?
Work like a charm. I'm gonna go build a chair.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
I'll stop the worm.
And go trap the worm, but we can do this pack. The thing we call pack.
Whoever's got the last zombie, keep it with you.
Yeah, cause we gonna have to go down here and fight.
Oh shit, he's hitting me. God. I didn't like that.
Yeah. Oh, did we all come?
Yep. I'm actually very.
Seem to imply that they are us? When I died, I felt nothing. When Dempsey died, I felt something. When Takeo died,
jeez, can I pack a punch? Something.
keen on staying quiet about Alcatraz. It's not like he has a brag about the weird things he's done.
Boy, the Banshee is going in.
I got the, yeah, I got the haymaker. Me, yep, that too.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
I thought I heard other zombies coming up. What are you talking about? The Tommy gun? Is that the M19? Yeah, I pack a punch one.
Hey, I think we want to get out of here, y'all.
It's actually easy to hold us down. It's not bad.
Trying to complete another challenge, see what happens.
Get in there.
Keep asking for it.
Save the last zombie in this one, please.
The one down here training.
Alright, yep, I'm not even messing with you down there. Keep doing what you know.
I try to make sure we don't kill that last zombie, man. I mean, I know mistakes happen.
So I double pack a punch my R or something. You can add I got turned on it.
Hey, come get it for 1 second. I'll do it when you get through pack up. I need a double pack.
Go ahead. Let me kill this bird. There you go.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Alright, I got him. So, you got one chasing you. One. That's cool. I got
him. Oh, I can't double pack. Don't worry about it. I have to wait. Let me kill one of these motherfuckers.
Oh.
Oh. My fault, guys. That was on me. That was on me.
The Mogwars are hungry.
Come on.
Oh, the Mogwars.
Oh. Mogwar, cuz.
Coming right behind
me. Oh, one right here. I gotta kill him anyway. Get your ass down here, bruh.
He did. I'm gonna go down here and train. I'm gonna go down here. Yeah. No. I ain't gonna even say nothing.
If I get into this glitch with the turned on, oh man, it's over.
Take a turn. Take a turn.
I know. I'm not using that gun right now. Relax. I'm saying I'm trying to get into the glitch and do that.
I know, but I'm saying somebody was, because they turned to them, they were killing my zombie.
I know, I got a haymaker. I got a haymaker that doesn't have turns, so I'm using haymaker now.
Alright, I got like...
They're still spawning, I'm killing the ones that are still spawning here. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here, let's see. Where do I need to go? Mob of the dead.
Okay, I got 4. 3.
Okay. I went back to the gravity.
every time.
Man, it's so hard to get back into the glitch because you gotta wait till the gravity is about to end. Yeah, you gotta wait till the gravity is about to end. You brought all them damn zombies here?
You just get your butt in that glitch.
I'm trying if you didn't bring all them goddamn zombies on my ass.
I like you here. I can't have it.
They should be walking now.
Alright, yep, thank you. And we got the ritual stuff done.
Sweet. Alright.
Oh, my challenge again. I got one of them.
I gotta wait till the gravity comes back on.
Okay, the trench area is called No Man's Land. Some of these places got names.
Come on, man. Who's bumping me?
How can I kill a zombie on the island that I'm not on, though? That's
you gotta go to the island. That's what they're trying to say.
No. What is it? Yours is to kill 5 in each island?
No, I say kill 5 zombies on an island that you are not currently on.
Can somebody get these zombies so I can get into this glitch?
Yeah, you're gonna have to use like Ragnaroks or something, and then go inside the rift and then end up back in the middle while it's killing them.
Yeah, good point.
Some of them challenges you ain't gonna be able to do until high rounds, though, like killing 5 zombies in each island.
All right, next time there's gravity come on, if somebody can grab these zombies so I can jump.
I got you.
All right.
I need to get another fire and save.
Somebody get these zombies away from me, yeah. Almost, baby, come on. Stupid ass.
Did you build the altar yet? Oh, come back to the theater. I'll show you what one of those.
This one over here too. I'm gonna build it over here.
Yep.
It should be everywhere now.
Nah, that should be everywhere now.
They are. Wow, zombie just came up here and smacked me.
Okay. I'm
trying to figure out what Al's hat goes to.
Y'all ready to go to the next round?
Nobody's figured it out yet.
No, we can go to the next round if y'all ready.
Probably noticed how damaged it
I'm good. I ain't doing nothing but fart.
Hey, Abdul, I'm gonna put my gravity spike down and go to another fort.
Go ahead.
Hold on, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till the round.
Wait till the when the round ends. Just don't give me 1 second. Don't end it right now. Almost had the fucking stupid glitch. I got it. I'm in the glitch. Fate, you want to see it? I'm in the glitch. Pile up. Oh, yeah, whatever.
I can't do it like that.
No, I tried it. It didn't work that way.
Gee, watch it.
I watched. You failed. Hurry up before it ends so you can get here. Oh. Just tap jump. Don't keep jumping. Like, don't hold the jump button. Tap jumps.
Ah!
Because I see the way you're jumping. You're holding X, like tap X.
Hey, yo, who did it? Burn. Do me a favor. I want you to stay right here. But the zombies can come this way. I'm going to put my gravity spike down and then dip
out. Hey, come back here. Come back here. Look. I'm right here behind you. Come back.
There we go, y'all. If I can kill these zombies.
All right, go ahead.
Yeah. What? Okay, I'm coming.
Man, you might as well stick around for a couple seconds, because you're going to have to get more than just one.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to do it at the beginning of the round.
Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah.
I have been watching. Oh, this will help too. Hold on, hold on.
Oh, shit.
Try to stretch it out. But it's all good. It should last still.
I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of...
Is that just one platform you had to do it on?
Yeah, one.
Oh, okay, that's good. You got it?
Not yet. You got it.
Alright, that's perfect, because it just ended too. I need to still do the turrets with the deflection thing.
Appreciate that.
Man, it's awesome.
I mean, adventure is a bitch. A bitch and a beast. All in one. All in one. I got that too, see?
Yep.
Oh.
I don't know why I have this stupid thing. All right, I'm gonna need these zombies.
Go ahead.
Let me try to bring them over here, Fate.
Let me go run the train for you.
Bring them close. Man, I hope
there's a double
works.
Points over here in the pile.
Hey, take them to that tower over there.
And there's a nuke down here.
Ah, it didn't work.
You got him.
It's got a you gotta use.
There's a double point and a nuke down here if you need it, and a carpenter.
Might as well grab it.
Okay, somebody need to run the train for we can save the zombie. What we need to do? We need to call the dude. But we can get the extra perk, I guess.
Yeah, we should just call him. We can call him here. I'm trying to remember. I don't remember. Killer, you remember the one around here? I think there's one in theater. You can just call him and he'll come up here with you.
But we gotta wait till the end of the round, cause you don't get too many zombies like this.
No, I got about 20 here, dude. I got 20 zombies here.
In a glitch.
Yeah.
It's one over here somewhere. Hold on.
Man, but you see all of them piled up here?
I'm still halfway.
Yeah.
I got enough, man. Call it and come over here. He'll kill them all.
I wanna say it was down here.
Yeah, but you gotta just do it now. Just call in theater or whatever and bring them up here.
I don't got 5,000 points. Who comes?
Faith does.
Come to me.
Because they're dying off, man. They're gonna start respawning.
I mean, they spawn. Right here.
Yep, bring them here. Hey, bring them here, bro. I got like 30 piled up.
Oh, yeah, we coming. We had to kill the one that was down here.
There you go.
Hold on. Bring the power back to him.
And I'm down.
Hold up. Let me try to get a perk. Let me try to get Phoenix up.
Man, I'm all for some good kills.
Anybody got a monkey in there?
You guys make it look so damn scary.
Throw it. Nope. I don't need a perk. I'll haul it. Somebody got you
awesome.
Up.
Yep.
It will all be over soon.
I don't know. You will
not. You can't. Yeah. It's just like a protector, you know, like a civil protector. He revives.
Are you fucking serious, man? Damn.
I'm getting hit, guys. Because the little bird things are coming.
Of course, it makes me keep the gayest gun in the fucking game. Fucking stupid.
The mannequins are by the theater in the back of the stage. Look around, there's one on downstairs too, on the right side. There's two down there. There's one on the left side behind the art. You know, I should jump down and try to get a Phoenix first, right, before I go up here?
Yep.
Alright. Let me try to. I can't even jump down. I cannot. Oh, there you go. It does. I got a Phoenix up. When I really need it. Here I come. I'll look at it. What are you doing? Okay, let me come down and look at it. Okay, sit in that chair. Okay, so back. So 1 second. Give me 1 second.
I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame.
Alright, there's mannequins here. Nothing here. Nothing on this.
Nothing here.
Alright. You're out of there. Yep. You're good. Let's see. Yeah, use tongs next time.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
use tongs. Yeah. Wow, I don't see that. So, you know what? Hold on, why'd you guys cut? Okay. You know what? Whose challenge was that? At least he's. So you gotta go get the reward for it. Making any progress. For that little keeper or whatever. Maybe that's what will unlock it. Yes.
Yeah, new round.
Are you guys back in the gravity room, or where'd you guys go?
I'm in the gravity room.
Are you fucking serious? She has no fucking head. Fucking stupid.
Where are you? I got Phoenix up. Ready?
Don't waste it. I don't have any damn perks.
It doesn't matter. I can't come and get you, so I might as well do this.
Yep.
Just save a zombie into this, guys. Where are you?
Origins. I wanna go.
Alright, let's go. Did I go the right way? I think I went the wrong way. Crap. Back. Oh.
Yep, you did. Oh, you did. You right here.
Yeah, he was not at Origin.
Yes, he was.
Was he? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I remember. Okay. Alright.
I got it. He was right there by the door.
Watch your back.
I got you. Come on. Okay, don't kill no more. Let's go.
Let's go.
You might want to pick up Jug while you're over here if you can afford it. Oh, your grenades, I do if you got some.
Yeah, I'm trying to throw them away. Keep the zombie away. Alright, where are we going? Where are we all going?
I'm going to pack a point. I gotta get rid of this turret. But nah. Do it for later round, but not right now.
You're gonna pack a punch.
Yeah.
Alright, I went to Poker Punch.
I think the spider's coming in here.
Man, I wanna, I'm not gonna lie, I wanna pack a punch this, the special.
You gotta find them, you gotta find the thing, you gotta shoot.
Them rocks? Can you
hit? Yeah. Watch out behind you, Fate.
Where are they, do you know?
I do not know. The thing just sucked. The Dolly JD, yeah. But you can't see where he's shooting it, though. That's the bad part about it. Oh, no, Jay, you probably can't. On Mr. Dolly JD, you can't. No, Jay, 456.
I got one, I think.
There go a perk up there.
Yeah, there's a perk up there.
There's a perk.
Where?
From where?
If you need that perk, let me try to go get it for you.
Oh.
There's two of them. There's one where you wall run completely in here and get it, and there's one that you go out of the map to get it.
I was just in that motherfucker. You can run and jump like that. I was just in your glitch.
Alright, let me see, dude. You know what? Hold on. Let me look up. Save the last zombie, please. Let me look up the other spots that I'm supposed to go. I got the one right here. I got the blue rock over here.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, crap! Crap! Come on, man.
I went nowhere near you, didn't you, though?
I know, but I'm just saying, okay, that's cool. I was just getting mobbed, so I had to shoot him off.
Yeah, you good. He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is so much more than that.
Never leave a job half done. Might come back to bite you on the ass. Well, I got you covered. Go ahead. My
wife, she had, I need fire to you. Go ahead. That time you boys got vaporized out of this reality. Cover me one time while I hit it, when you get through.
I got you, hold on.
Nothing.
Don't get that max ammo yet, hold on.
Yeah, no, don't hit it. I got thunder gun too. I said, don't get
it. No, it was flashing away. I had to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, I wasn't going to get it, but I saw it fading away. You've probably noticed how damaged everything is. I figured another. Undead man walking. Load him now.
For some broken jaw bones, bone jaws. Okay, fire, see ya.
Let me get to one. I don't really need it, but yeah, actually I do. Where is it?
I'm just trying to get it early.
I'm going to the theater. I'll go to the one in the theater.
Alright, I'm going to the one down here by the, oh, don't worry about it. Somebody down
here. Yeah, let's try to do it within 4 minutes that we got.
Alright, I'm trying to find a boss location.
You can come share it with me. I don't really need it that much, so that's cool.
But you know, when you don't. I got one.
Alright, go ahead. I'm ready.
Fire fail. Fire fail.
No. Bad thing about it, I ain't changing none of my guns. Unless you get something I need. Oh, I need everybody to get their own box. I know motherfuckers like, I ain't taking that shit.
Anybody got a zombie?
Yes, sir. Come on, man. Give me little Ernie's.
All right, like, give me something good.
Man, give me an AVG 1000.
No, what's good? I'm gonna change my gun just so I can go through this quicker.
Fuck that.
I got Ernie.
Don't pop it then. We can go and get all it right now. You on mine, sir? My boy. You got little Ernie's?
Yeah, I got little Ernie's.
Fuck. I'm gonna change one of these. We want them to change. Fuck it, different. Come on.
Oh my god, I got that. M149, I like that gun, man. Don't want to get rid of it.
I ain't want to get mine up either.
What?
Oh, I got the tummy gun.
Yeah. Ray gun? Should I take it? Yeah. Well, I got so many darn zombies coming at me.
Me too.
What's up, Joe? There you go. I even left a tip.
I got two. Undead man walking is almost over with. Trying to get some gravity spikes or something. Nope.
Looks like little Ernest, my babies. I'm sick.
I just want gravity spikes. I got little Ernest, that's why. They like my little Ernie's better. Yeah, they like my little Ernie's better. I left.
Double points.
Alright, so what do I need to do? I need to go pack a punch.
Me too, but I ain't got a move. I need a zombie. Find me two zombies.
Don't end the round, please.
Now here's the thing.
Alright. That's why I say bounce in the morning. And I'm talking.
Way, way, way back, he was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny, too. He used to have such a cool life. Honestly, my sides...
No, I'm gonna go to... I gotta go... Magwar over here.
Magwar, where is it? I need to kill it.
He's inside the pack-a-punch.
All right, don't kill it. Don't kill it. Let me kill it. Let me help you.
He's chasing the heck out of me. Zipping around the
galaxy. I'm coming right now. Changing it. I need a pack-a-punch.
Which do you prefer? Universe, multiverse, omni fucking verse.
He's mad, bro. He's mad. You better hurry up.
I'm coming down the hatch right now.
Short version is, he's no longer sweet, charming, or funny.
Hey.
He's what brought them here. When he escaped the key.
Reload. Oh, it's almost... Hey, it's almost done. You see how I got that blue bar there now?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, the Pack-a-Punch upgrade. I got one bar, so that means I got the one stone right.
No matter what crazy chaos is coming, it's always better to be prepared.
Alright, I'm gonna try to go do these. Hold the last zombie, please.
Upgrade it?
Stay right here first. Stay right here. Stay right here.
What do you have to do to upgrade it?
Now go and look for what you got. Hold on, this thing be pulling you in. Come out a little bit.
Yeah.
Stay right here. I got you.
Alright, I need to look at it. Oh, sorry. I put my controller down. Alright. Yeah.
Yeah, what's up? What do you have to do to upgrade the pack?
You got to shoot some orbs in the air. A super four in the air too, like.
So you saying
anybody can do it?
No. Whoever got the. Oh, there's a zombie here. I'm out of here. Mob of the dead.
Nah. You want a mob of the dead?
Yeah, I went to mob of the dead. He said there should be one up here. Try to keep the zombie away from
him. I'm insensible.
Why is the zombie chasing me? Wow. Alright, I got another one done. I need three more to do, man. We gotta save a zombie into this round. Where you guys at?
How is everybody else gonna get one of those? You have to upgrade it first.
Once I upgrade it, if you got this little thing, you can just pack a punch it.
Alright, let me try to kill these zombies with stupid laser beam.
Alright, go ahead. Somebody's gotta watch the back.
I watch the back.
It still ain't coming up with him. Wow, man, that's so stupid. I got another laser.
I got it too, see?
Me too. Tommy!
This is right here, though. Aha!
It takes a lot of bullets, I don't like it.
I think I'll pack it.
Alright, make sure you guys hold the last zombie, man. If somebody run it around, not run away from it, because I gotta really do this. Who's there?
Are you serious? How many goddamn headshots do I have to get on you to fucking kill you?
Where are you?
I got fucking spawned.
Here I come.
That's so irritating, man. You don't want to piss me off today.
Somebody got him or no?
I'm trying to come back.
Oh shoot, I'm about to go down. Yeah, I took off. I'm coming there. I'm almost there. Got him. If somebody sees a box, call it out. Okay, so I did mob it a dead. I need to go over here. Where am I now? Okay, I'm at the original spawn. They said there should be one right here. Off to the right. Somebody has a zombie, right? Okay, I got the one that spawned. So I got Mamba dead, Spawn, and the Rising, whatever. Drop. I don't care. I'm still never gonna learn, bro. Okay, let me look at where else he says. Oh, I gotta go back to the rift, actually.
The Keepers, an ancient order, who had been granted the wisdom to see beyond the limitations of their own realm. Even while the rest of mankind scrabbled around in the dirt, drinking their own piss, the Keepers took the mantle of benevolent watchers, like the seers and sages of the old world. They could foresee how the actions of the Apothicons would lead to the destruction of life. The Keepers have always been here, much like your good selves. They too were scattered and fragmented across the multiverse. They may have acted erratically, but know this. Their actions were only ever concerned with the preservation of life itself.
Oh, I need to do the
Remember
one
what
rest.
I said before about energy.
Pack a punch or the box?
Focusing on defense alone can get a little.
Okay, where is. You got the zombies, right? Okay, I'm trying to get to this area here. Where's the gobblegum?
Right there where you at.
Sorry, my bad. Oh, okay, right here. I got it. Yes. Oh, my God.
I had to kill it. I had to kill it, man. My controller failed. They got me in the corner. This isn't what you wanted all along. And I'm not going to give up Perkaholic.
Throwing
the
whole universe into perpetual chaos
seems like exactly the kind of thing you do. You are wrong, Dempsey. Just as Dr. Monty explained,
this is not. I mean, I could, but I don't want to.
I should hit a gumball.
All this fucking work and still no fucking no deflection kills for that damn game.
Mm-hmm. Man, I even forgot which ones I just did. Jeez.
I do.
Not really. No.
Alright.
A lot.
Yep.
That is a particularly nasty boom. Hey yo, the Island Drop gonna be the best place to camp at, man, when we get high around. But they don't come up with the walls in here. They just come from one direction.
Make sure somebody keep a zombie, man. I can't do this right now without it.
Oh, why?
I know my pack a punch gun just went out.
I got two zombies, man. All
right.
At least I had two. What did you go to?
There's one here. You jump through the portal.
Oh. Okay.
But somebody gotta take him.
Right onto the Island Drop.
But Burn, watch your back. There might be a zombie coming, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but people keep bringing zombies over here. I'll go somewhere else.
I got 1, 2, 3. I got 3 stones.
Zombie,
done.
Go some fucking where.
Alright, I'm at this thing. I don't know where you guys are. I'm at the gravity.
Me too.
Alright,
I'm just going for the pocket.
You guys trying to do the boxing right now? Because I was going to pause and look at that thing and get the rest of the 2 ones done. Because I got 3 done. I need 2 more stones. Alright.
So you hit them and then go ahead and head on back through. The next one here is a little bit trickier because it is actually... Go! Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456. Today I'm going to show you guys how to...
What you get for laying down on the job?
Very, very easy. There are these blue tablets in the sky that you basically have to get the Apophagon Servant, obviously. You take the Apophagon Servant and you keep some locations. Obviously, the first one's there at Nastaran Totem. The second one is over here by Mom of the Dead. Again, just go ahead and take it out. It will take a second to find these things because they do kind of blend in with the giant sun. But each one of them is at the very, very entrance, except for one of the special machines. But they're each at the very, very entrance. You can see them by standing up kind of these little something portals here. Go ahead, go over and go into the next one over here, which is the Dark Ice Drag one. Which one is probably what you're going to see. Set through the portal. Look
up into
the sky, you can see
them
there on the right-hand side again.
Okay, let me check if I did the Dresden. Look up to the... Okay, so I already did the Dresden.
Just follow this tutorial. very, very
That's what I'm going for.
Get rid of my banshee. I don't know. Some shit.
This is. All the way where the jump portal is.
Let me come get it. Yep. I got which we see some damn spiders.
Run all the way through Barak to the very, very end where this little jump portal is. You can actually see it up there in the sky behind where the jump portal is. So just stand next to this jump portal, you'll be able to see it very, very easily.
Hey, the zombies just despawned, so be on the heads up. Hey, it died out. Hell. I was doing my job. He didn't do his by staying alive. I guess he didn't get to eat nothing. He was hungry or something.
Okay, I got the fourth one.
You ain't got shit.
I'm looking for the fifth.
The easy spot to hit it from, and it's a pretty clear front of Barak. So go ahead, head back to the very, very entrance of Barak. Head to this area, which is the front most facing portal in Mount Granatone. You can see up there to the right. Head to the, actually at the very, very spawn of Barak. So go ahead, head back to the very, very entrance of Barak. Head to this area, which is the front most facing portal in Mount Granatone. You can see up there to the right. Go ahead and shoot.
Okay. Let me go to.
I'm gonna go to Pack a Punch. I need some spiders, bro. Nah, it regular spiders on here. That's where I seen them at on Noah J45.
Stakes are never higher and the ammo never lower.
I need to kill 10 with my shield.
Second part ain't true, but you get the point.
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to do now.
I'm going to Pepper Punch to check if I got it done or not. Huh?
I'm in Pepper Punch right now.
There's a zombie here. Somebody take the zombie. Somebody take the zombie.
So,
oh, snap.
You got it.
Do I got it? Do I got it?
You just killed the zombie too.
Hey, you hit me.
Stay here with me. Stay here with me if I can find some spiders.
I got it, bro. I got it. That's awesome.
I guess we're just
Now kill that damn panzer.
He's dead.
Oh, no. I need to kill these spiders.
I gotta kill this Margo. That's one of my challenges. He's dead.
Really?
You got a lot of spiders here.
Yeah, that one, I'm kind of gonna kill all of them right now. I know you. I need more spiders.
Okay, we got the Margov head now. We should be getting it at theater because I heard that sound. I think so.
Whoever got turned on their gun, take turned off.
I don't have turned at all right now.
Somebody got it because I keep seeing a turn zombie. You feel me?
Alright, I'm going back to the theater. You guys should be good here. You guys good, right?
Their fire sale.
I'm gonna go see that if we got the Margov head, bro.
Why the hell is he shaking like this?
He hungry.
Oh. Well, we need to...
We should have gotten it now, man. We should have gotten it by now. Let's see.
Oh no. But I'm still trying to. Oh, it is a
high
round.
We did not get it. Jeez.
I'm about to try to get Phoenix up. There you go.
How did we not still get the Margov head, man?
Okay, I got one single zombie right now.
Yeah, there's nobody here by me.
Alright. There you go. Get to a box. Hit them fire seals in a second.
All right, I'm good. I'm ready.
Hold on, I'm not. Let me get to a box. Let me lead this motherfucker. And throw your widow wine grenades if you got them.
I did.
Nope. I'm almost there. Damn. It took me all the way back here. Hold on. I'm going to the Dodge and Drop. Hold on. Where y'all live if I can know not to go there?
I'm in the theater.
Alright, I'm going to Dodge and Drop.
I think next round I'm gonna try to hit the Civil Protector again, try to see if we can get that.
Sure, yeah, why not? Yeah, I'm not in Dodge and Drop. Wow. It's a nothing over here somewhere. Hold on, it's a nothing. Hold on. If you right here, I gotta go straight through here. Over here. Go ahead, pop it.
It's over here somewhere.
Fire. Yep.
Time to go real loud. Good thing about a rifle is that it won't ever let you down, just like a horse. Holes and those slack-jawed, gutter-sucking maggot munchers.
You gave me the ray gun twice in a row.
Nothing says goodbye like several slugs to the face.
Hey. I know
that I'm not getting it.
All right, one more time and I'm done. For real.
Definitely not getting the damn weed.
Oh, sorry. Throat's a little hoarse.
I be hating that shit. You don't give me a wall gun? Come on, bro. If I wanted a wall gun, I'd just go buy one. At least I can buy ammo off it, motherfucker.
This here's a real
I just thought about it.
A go-getter, the freak man.
Oh, I got all the specialty weapons. I got the gravity spikes. I got the fucking little Arnie's. And I got trip mine.
Give me a ray gun, are you serious?
I want the apocalypse theory. That's all I want. Okay, what are we doing right now?
I'm gonna go pack a punch.
You know the drill. Alright, I'll come with you. Sorry guys. Yeah, everybody meet back at the pack a punch.
Plus I gotta come back. Once we come back, I gotta hit that little civil protector guardian or gateway or whatever.
I gotta see how many more I get.
Yeah, right, I got Phoenix this up. That's good.
I need a lot more spiders too.
Yeah. Alright.
I got him. I know you were killing all of them, you asshole. To return at later time. So, well, let's go to the pack. Let's go to pack.
That business in Stalingrad has me worried about some of the finer details of Richtofen's plan. Let's take this up a notch. It is the end of time and space for fun.
Burn. Did you leave, Pat? Burn. Oh shit, I'm getting hit by a zombie. Burn, move.
Oh, we did the round start. Hold on, take the zombie away from me.
Not doing it. Burn got the zombie already.
I'm ready. Come on.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the Killer, show me where the civil protector thing is on, when we get back to the little jumping area.
Alright, I got you. Come on, start the ramp. We're gonna get these spots.
Alright, let's... Oh, you still need to be here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
If you could see just what was going on outside your realm of deception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it fly, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, a
what's underneath the surface.
It's
a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Oh boy. Man, I do need to hit the box. Alright, I'm going back to theater.
Nope, not this round. Clean this up, anybody?
I got it. Is somebody down?
Yep.
Oh shit.
And we ain't no gumball down here. Let's see the marrow
suckers try and argue with this. I'm trying to go get some gumball.
Fuck no, pick me up. Fuck it. Pick me up.
I'm
tired of shit anyway.
What the hell? I'm running to the gumball man if you got like 5 seconds. Oh my god.
Down.
It's too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine
how I feel? Alright, next time, don't risk it.
I've got heartfelt prayers for the angels.
There's your MK right there. Wish lists
and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears. And it's hard to keep up. Honestly, I hardly ever get any time for myself, or even just time to stand back and
I'm going back to the island, bro.
All the good that I've done. I've got the bloody Shadow Man and the Apothecocky Cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works.
Right, well, I got Phoenix up.
Yeah.
Alright.
I got this dude just doing a Dukins to these dudes, man. Look at that, I'll do kill him. Look at that. For you, plus
source. Hey, bro, I think we should just go for high round now.
Why not? That's what we're doing. I don't know what else we're doing. I didn't think there was another game plan.
Okay. Let's go then. Get it.
I just gotta pack a punch of decent guns and I'll be okay. Like, I got this haymaker, I need to go pack a punch, and other than that, I'll be okay. Hey, where's the civil protector? I'm gonna call him again.
Down there.
Mm. Alright, I'm acting like I know what you're talking about, and try it.
Come on, I'll go with you. Down here. I'll call him.
Alright. I'll do kill him. I wonder if we can get two of them. Nope. The protectors.
need a shield at the end of this run.
Sit back and forget all about them till they go off. Maybe try using better nails this time. Small, lightweight, slings bullets. That belongs in my fun book, right alongside that bit about Mary. All right, one more time and I'm done. For real. Sorry. Throat's a little hoarse. This weapon knows how to party. I think I'll take her out on a date.
Yeah. Well, no, the zombies that spawn at Pack-a-Punch are zombies for a round. Anything else is just additional.
I need a dog round.
Freakbag's gonna go splat a splat splat.
Oh, yeah, I just thought about it. I got one.
I need to go pack a punch this what? Gun, and then I think I'm gonna try to jump into the glitch. Big glitch!
I think that we gotta do all the challenges to get the egg. That's what I'm trying to do. I gotta kill these damn fighters, though, man. I'm gonna need all y'all down there when we go down there, though, man.
I'm already down there.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm pack-a-punching.
Dr. Monty seems cool and all, but he seems...
Me too.
...a little bit sketchy. Getting a little concerned about what's gonna happen to us once these apothecons are done. Told you we weren't fucking around today!
Thank you, God.
Am I supposed to know which is telling the truth?
Oh my God. I got robbed. My gun was in a pack of punch. Max ammo.
Okay, you didn't get robbed this time.
I was about to be at MC. I was going to put my gun back in there. Because it gave me a turn. What are we doing? I hate being here.
We're waiting on spiders, man. We gotta help. Me and him gotta help spiders. It's the only place we've been seeing them at. Hello, I just hear something. When you kill your two, let me know one. That way you got. I'm all only to kill spiders.
As you live, Dempsey bravely followed orders.
accepted his fate with honor. Nikolai battled with his own demon. It's funny, isn't it? Richter was the only one that really didn't see it coming. I'm quite pleased with that.
Get your fucking claws off me!
I tried to make peace. I'm just. What did we just do? That sound you mean we unlocked something.
Alright, maybe we should keep some zombies and check if we unlock something.
I got three down here.
I'm killing everybody upstairs.
Why are y'all killing the zombies that I got down here?
Nah, I killed, it did the firework, that's what happened. Oh, I'm down. Somebody got Phoenix up? No, cause my shield broke.
Yeah, I just wasted the Phoenix up and got down myself. Is that awesome?
Alright, I got Phoenix up for you.
Magua just spawned in. And he by me.
Yeah, you got
I really
this.
Can, but I'm gonna kill him. I got zombies too, I don't wanna kill them.
I got undead man walking.
Can y'all get the zombies so I can kill the Magua?
Yeah, I got undead man walking. I'm coming back to you. Hold on.
Let's knock some noggins and break some teeth.
Yes. Yeah. That was good. I hit it with 9 and you're... Where's the Margov? I can kill him.
Yep.
There you go. You got about 6 zombies. Alright, be careful, you're getting sucked into that little blue thing. So we didn't get any masks or anything? Alright, I went to Mob of the Dead. I'm gonna explore a little bit, man. Why not?
I want to spawn.
Who went? Do you have zombies with you or no? Still?
No. They're gonna spawn somewhere.
Who's that killer?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead man walking now, but let's see.
Fine by me.
I got L's hat.
Hit that box one time, Mike.
I made an app once. At least I think that's what you call it. It started off really simple. All people did was press a button to indicate whether or not they'd had a good day. I tracked the data for everyone in the world. I mean, it was meant to help me understand people. It worked. But even in its simplest form, it was too much to take in. It actually made me depressed. It's hard trying to please everyone. Oh, I'm getting worked up. Honestly, you have no idea how hard it's been from my side. Sorry. Keep up the good work. I'm sure you'll sort it out.
Undead man walking is gone. They're at full speed.
So is the box. Yes.
Still not my type. Man.
Everybody need to stay together this round. We have for the next three rounds. I got near death experience. If you near me, if you near anybody, you automatically revive with your perks. Oh yeah, it would be nice. Come on, nigga. Here go the box. You get ran past it. Yep. Nah, you had ran right past it. It's at the top. Or you went downstairs. I had no idea. It was scary as fuck, though.
Alright, I'm in the pack of punch.
I'm coming. Fuck that.
Man, Burn's been really quiet. I think he's mad.
No, I'm about to fall asleep.
Coming to pack a point now.
I don't understand why they made these zombies so crazy.
What time is it there?
5:23 where I'm at.
Yep.
I'm tired as hell, dude. I had kickboxing today too. Fuck.
Just how much of this chaos is your fault? Did our little trip to Alcatraz have anything to do with it?
Be quiet, Dempsey. I told you, that's our little secret.
There's a lot riding on this. I hope I've remembered to cross the I's and dot the T's.
Double points!
Yeah, I'll probably give you guys a couple more rounds. Really?
Mm-hmm.
I spawned my max ammo before I leave, though.
That was a particularly nasty
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Nope.
Nope.
I just feel something
wrong. Oh, I'm...
I got a cover. I got him.
Yeah? I can't hear you. Trying to survive.
Any chance one of these fire sales will give us shit for free?
Mike on it. Mike on it.
Gotta go get a shield.
Oh. It's a party, hey. Hey, let me make it fun. Nobody touch my friends. Nobody!
Come on, dude, take the picture. Take the picture, I do.
That's awesome. Has he told you? Oh man, that was awesome. You win the war. I got some cool screenshots off that one.
You have to send me there.
Alright, there's no spiders, man. We gotta get out of here.
It's like real life, no spiders.
Yeah, I'm going to a Horizon, bro.
Me too. I'm. There you go.
Oh my god, whatever. Alright, end of this round, I'm gonna try to get into the glitch.
I hope you die near us. If you do, that way you automatically revive.
Yeah. Really? Yeah. God, stop it, dude. Just stop. Okay, thank you. What? Hey! I'm dead, man. Walking. Hold on.
Time to celebrate. Give me something to shoot.
Do you feel this?
Door you can.
Save the last zombies. I just want to get back into this glitch and I'll be done.
Spiders in the shoe.
Get to the boss if you're trying to hit one. But don't kill the last zombie. I'm finna use it. It's a boss over here somewhere. I seen it. Here we go.
Oh man, I think I'm about to go, y'all. Huh? It's 4 in the morning too. I had like been out all day and then had kickboxing later that evening last night, so I'm like running on fumes right now. I was busy spending tons of money. Well, undead's over.
Me too, you feel me? Undead man was over.
If he's talking, he's muted.
Undead man is over, guys.
Shut the hell up.
You didn't go down because of that.
This girl around my arm.
Why?
All the freak bags' jaws are gonna drop. Off.
I can pick
I'm
you
lagging.
Up. Oh, I got a helmet. Oh, I got a Margoth. Oh, Margoth. I got the Margoth mask. I'm lagging
Where is
too.
It?
Oh my god, I'm lagging hard because of what you did, man. Yeah.
Oh, this is... The frame rate is like 10 right now.
Yeah. No, but I got the Margrove head, finally.
I want to see where it's at before I leave, too.
It's in the theater. Come meet me in the theater.
Dude, holy crap. The frame rate dropped like crazy.
Holy cow.
I'm lagging so hard, taking forever to get through the teleporter.
Yeah, it looks like I'm in slow motion, maybe. Did you really leave?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It's still, your name's still in here.
Yep. That's why it's lagging like that, the way he's like, it's, no, because
well, the server's so jacked game... up, it's not registering him leaving.
Right, it's trying to like adjust it. Now it's fine. See,
okay,
now he just
go.
Finally
there
does.
You go.
Come over here, right here. Right here.
Are the helmets always in the same spot?
Yeah, this one is.
Oh my god. Yeah, might want to get out of that corner. I don't know what y'all are gonna do, but.
I called my homie.
Huh?
Dukin. I called Dukin.
Oh.
I'm duking them. Protect my friends. There you go.
You still seem real mad at
I'm gonna go pack a punch now.
Uh-oh.
Second thoughts, Nikolai.
Still running it?
I'll go for another round or two, at least get it to 30.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to. Well, we have to get to 32 if we're gonna foreclose.
Yeah.
You know you really should give up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to pack a punch. I don't know. Y'all trying to go to pack a punch or y'all stay here?
I kind of want to stay right here for now.
We can stay here. I got no problem.
We all up.
Same place, that little spot that we hold down.
Near the
Whoa, that's a lot of tentacles. Don't fuck with a marine. Also, don't fuck with a keeper. Oh yeah, this one's on our side for sure.
Make sure you spend all your points before you dash for it, though. That way you can try to get some more liquids out of it.
Nothing too furious about you bastards. One day they will tell stories of my bravery.
Right back. I gotta go pack.
I gotta go pack too, so why don't you wait? I'll go with you.
Come on in. I'm in the room.
Alright. Hold on, Burn. Let's go. You ready to go?
Hurry up.
Alright. Here I am. Let's go. Alright, we ready to go back, or what are we doing here?
I need 300 points, so... I got dead while on one of my guns already, I don't want it on two. No, don't, let go. Let go. You can go.
Dr. Monty is the real deal?
I see no other explanation, Dempsey. But as for how closely his goals are aligned to Richtofen's, is something that remains to be seen.
Sorry, make his arms fly, man, if we can.
Oh, I got permanent jug, though. You guys see that purple jug?
Yep.
So even if you go down, you keep a jug.
Sorry, I had no choice. Wait,
what? No, it's a permanent jug plus one head. No, it's not. No, it's not. You see how mad he's getting?
No, I mean, like, if you're wearing the helmet, though, you keep it. Because I went earlier when I went down with that stamina up on, when we were playing with the other guy, I still had stamina, even though I didn't have any other perks.
Right.
Wow, the Battlefield beta is still going? I just got an update for that. I remember when betas used to be like a day or 3 days. My PlayStation's turning all my updates back on. I'm gonna slow down.
Phoenix up. This over while I think about how I'm gonna get out of this nightmare. Ah.
Okay.
Who's that, Burn?
No, that's
Hey.
What what reward do you get for doing those challenges? Like which, like the left, the bottom, and the right one? That's the locked one.
The last one is probably a pack-a-punch gun.
I wonder what you get for doing them all. Or if you, if there's like a, you know, like the little baby dragon, I wonder if there's a special weapon to this level.
That was a particularly nasty boom.
I also wonder if you could use, you remember the, you know, the spots you use the Ragnaroks on for the bows to start the boss fight? Those spots are still in there. And so are the bow boxes. You can't, I mean, you can't do anything with them, I don't think, but they're all there. Oh my god, there's two mechs. Just fine. And a Magwar.
The mask that we got on, Magwar dies, takes 30% more hit. We get 50% less damage from them.
Hold on, do I get that mask? Do I get that mask?
I don't know.
Oh, I can bounce arrow. I can bounce the. I didn't
there's
know
a kaboom
that.
There.
I got my challenge. I can bounce. You can bounce that beam off of your teammate's shield, and have them curve it towards the zombies for you.
What thing?
This turret. This beam.
Oh, the beam?
Laser beam.
Oh,
I had a challenge that said kill 10 zombies with reflection. I didn't know I could bounce it off y'all's shield. That's what I've been trying to. That's the reason why I kept getting down, because I kept trying to do it. And there's only the only thing you can shoot it off of is those towers. But I didn't know you could use a teammate shield. That's nice to know for next time we actually try to do that. See, now I'm waking up, man. We're actually sitting here doing something. Watch out, the dog thing's behind me. Go down when we get 30. We gotta spend points. Like in your move, Squid Boy. Should be able to get at least one liquid out of all these points.
Yeah, we should save a zombie end of this round or something and spend our money up.
I don't know if I want to touch that bomb. I don't think we're close to the end still, but oh, it's gone anyway.
Put y'all Ragnarok down. If you got any.
Around today. Nothing quite as fun as rolling the penny slots and winning big.
Bro, I got some really cool screenshots. At least it's clearing my sinuses.
That's the last time I see your ugly face. Explosions always bring tears to my eyes. It's a smoke.
Let's save a zombie, man. I got 36,000.
My knife was getting a little low.
Fresh out of ammo.
I gotta get that man's ammo. I'll be right back.
Okay. End of the round.
I'm gonna make sure it's not a dog round.
Alright.
I know. And you put up a bigger fight than the rest of us. You think your gut feeling about Richtofen was right all along?
Where the room at? Oh, shit.
Oh, there we go, put you. You got undead man walking or something?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to turn it off. I'm gonna grab another gumball in a second.
I got profit sharing. Let me get a minute point right now.
Let me get another gumball.
Oh, you little artist.
There we go. What's up?
I got a dude 10, homie.
Look at my gravity fight.
Gotta be honest, I didn't feel good about that one.
Yeah, I took a screenshot of that.
You do?
Yeah. That looked raw. Max ammo, throw everything.
I see you do not like kill pigs either. That is good. Don't worry, meat puppets. I still got plenty to go around.
Alright, I gotta grab it now.
Time to get back to it.
Alright, we gotta save a zombie, man, because honestly, if we don't use this money, it's gonna be pointless. We can rank up so much.
You can't see it, but I'm happy. This is my happy face.
right thing to do. Maybe.
Oh, I might have to invest in that 4K PS4 now.
Didn't I say lights out?
Bought me a 4K TV yesterday. Freaking awesome.
I'm about to stop shooting that motherfucker.
Yep. But you seen how much money we just got off of them?
Ooh.
Yep.
You, that I told was the you last stop. One.
No, that was this guy right here. He ran up on me.
Yeah. Fervor as I always have.
We'll fight side by side, back to back.
Alright, I'm just gonna spend it. I'm spending it right here.
Can't believe they made the time limit on that thing 10 minutes. That's insane. Like, you think it'd put like 2 minutes or something like that? 2 minutes? A minute or two? Yeah. That 10 minutes is crazy.
You're in it to win it, Richtofen. Just hope you're being straight with us.
Cover me. Cover me with your gun. I'm finna buy a gun.
Gotcha.
Just when you think the whole universe is against you, it throws you a bone. The whole universe is against us, though.
Huh? Cover me while I buy.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Go ahead.
You have to keep doing it.
No, I'm good.
Your last mirror, maggot. Don't be fooled by the tentacles. That little guy, he's on my side.
Bro, we got money at the wazoo. See those numbers just flipping.
We need to go to the Pack-a-Punch and keep Pack-a-Punching. We save with Zombie. We can just go keep Pack-a-Punching and get rid of the money.
Yeah, that's the best option, yep. Alright.
Whoever got turned, stop shooting.
I did. Burn, you're too close to the door. They're gonna spawn behind us, yeah.
No, they were coming out of that door because I went all the way around the map.
Ah, I'm in trouble. I said we go to Pack-a-Punch now. Let's just let him spawn there. Y'all ready?
I'm already gone. Show
me
what
you got. Me too. Alright, I'm already going in there.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna run a train down here.
So what if Richtofen does?
You know what I'm saying? Try to.
Does that make him a bad person?
You anybody got Phoenix up?
Nope.
Yep.
Good, yep.
I think I'm gonna need this. Yeah. Seriously. This shit's gonna go down.
Is that best you can do?
Don't throw your monk. Come on, bro. Try to save some. That's why I'm down here running.
But it seems a bit sketchy. No matter what crazy chaos is coming.
Oh shit.
Let's take this up a notch. It is the end of time and space for fuck's sake.
The turns on me is going eight shit.
Oh, my shield broke. I'm down.
Yeah, your shield broke.
Thank you.
Hit me, hit me, hit me.
Ooh, you like
can y'all help
time.
Me, shit?
Hey, what do you think we're doing?
Me. You ain't got the big popping gun you can shoot one time?
No, I had to turn around.
He getting trapped over here too.
Yeah, I got no shield. I was turning.
I'm like, damn.
No, man. You know I'm
fine.
I
hope it's a
winning hand
for all of us.
Otherwise, he hasn't changed as much as we thought.
Now they got spiders coming, I think. Nope. Yeah, they got spiders coming. Put your money in, yeah.
The kids in the house are us.
I might see you want to break.
Yeah, me too.
Nah, ain't no pocket where we gonna be able to spend all this money.
Hmm?
Ain't no pocket where we gonna be able to spend all this money.
Maybe not you. You baller.
Yeah, you can go to the Pack-a-Punch and or not Pack-a-Punch, the, if you keep buying gobble guns, eventually they'll be like $17,000. That's where I got rid of most of mine.
Alright, I think I'm, I don't know, I'm ready to go back to Dirac and just buy gobble gum till it goes to 17,000.
I go.
Alright,
I go. I need this one right here.
This one, middle one. You can see the fence on it. Alright.
My squid's invisible. Oh, there he is.
I got Phoenix up at least. I'm dead man walking. Sure, I'll take it. Alright.
What is worse that could happen? I could choke and die.
Can I please hit the gumball machine and get some?
I'm right here, bro.
Y'all keep running back and forth to that motherfucker. Let somebody else hit it. I got the most money.
You just gotta call it. I don't know who's trying to hit it or why I hit it. Just call it. I'll move back.
I mean, you should know not to go straight back after you just hit it, Abdul.
I've been staying here. I've just been protecting the thing. Whoever comes here and gets it.
All right. I'm done. I can't hit no more. Yeah. I'm finna go get a shield.
I need a shield too. I'll be back. Whew.
How long? Let me know when I'm dead man walking out. I'm going back to the thingy. Try to get some spiders. You hear me, I do?
Yeah, I got you.
Alright.
It's approaching close to half, so just so you know.
Okay.
Y'all gonna keep trying to spin it up?
I'm down here spinning that.
I was talking about the rounds. Y'all gonna keep sitting there trying to go up and round?
I mean,
I got a mop.
He's gotta waste some of his money. I'm good.
I'm wasting it now.
I got mine down to 600.
Hey, y'all come to pack a point for me.
I got you.
I want to make sure y'all get some get situated before I leave. Y'all can stay.
All right, here I come.
How are you down by yourself? There's like two Mogwai and all kinds of stuff going on. I don't know how you're alive.
Beast mode. Savagery was activated.
I'm almost done. Throw another out the foot because y'all got one.
Yeah, I got you. Keep doing it. I got 3 bullets left on this.
You'd have had more luck pissing at the sun.
Let's go.
1 second. Alright, let's go. You guys ready to go? Burn, come on. The middle one right here, this one. So we're almost ready to close app, right?
I'm finna close app right now.
Hold on, just let me throw everything out. You could do it now. I'm good.